I'm Heidi Gardner.
I'm Ego Wodum.
And I'm Melissa Senior.
Hello, guys. My name is Ego Wodum.
I'm Heidi Gardner.
And I'm Melissa Senior.
And we're going to do a Q&A. You've got the Q's, we've got the A's.
Ellen DeGeneres, I love Tignataro.
Chris Farley, Will Ferrell.
Jimmy Fallon, when I was in high school, Jimmy Fallon was my absolute favorite. And I learned all his impressions. And
my comedy inspirations are Maya Rudolph, Amy Poehler, Adam Sandler, and Jamie Foxx.
Mine are Jack Black, Jim Carrey, Sherry O'Terry, and Molly Shannon, and Kristen Wiig, and these two.
Oh my God. Oh,
Heidi!
Get out of here.
You stop. Add Heidi to mine as well.
And Melissa.
Hey, right back at you. Yeah. I really get inspired and learn a lot from you, gals.
I was a hairstylist, so I cut hair and dyed it and did extensions.
Wow.
Before this, I was doing stand-up, some voiceover stuff.
I took a lot of naps.
Yes, yes. Before this job, I was running from roaches, and I'm not kidding. I had roaches in my apartment, and I was very stressed about it. It's all I could think about. Work-wise, I was acting. I was a paramedic in a pharmaceutical commercial right before this.
I thought you were actually a paramedic, and I was like, that's cool.
Yeah, I would have
buried the lead there.
Yes, Kristen Wiig. My first season, she knew my impression and she loved it. And she's like, I want to figure out something we could do on Update together.
No, I haven't. I haven't yet.
I did Drew Barrymore and I met her. And I'm not prepared to do the impression now, but she was wonderful.
There are brontosauruses and brachiosauruses.
Like at the table reads, Beck is like really goes hard and funny and loose, and it makes me laugh a lot.
I think it's Beck for me too, because when he goes commit so intensely to choice or character, I'm like, oh, whoa.
Yes.
It really gets me. I've peed my pants a few times.
At the table.
Yeah.
I saw that.
You saw the pee.
The last time you did, I did see the urine in your pants. That's okay. Well, you guys, when you get older, you start to have a little less control of your bladder. I have peed in my pants laughing before.
Just I a get bit. Tinkles.
Keenan also makes it makes me break a lot, I would say.
And Cecily will pull out a character or voice of like a human that you didn't know you recognized so much.
Yes.
I like when Cecily starts breaking and you can hear her voice quiver a little, like, oh, what are you gonna do?
Yeah.
She's like, okay. Yeah. Now I'm gonna giggle.
I guess Bailey, because then I could be a teenager forever.
Oh, forever a teenager.
Probably Owen Wilson, because then I could just live in a blissful place of just, wow. And older, and that's okay.
I would probably be the tethered from Us and haunt all the men who've done me wrong.
When you go on vacation, I sit in a cave.
I wouldn't haunt them in a negative way. It would be a positive haunting.
Mm-hmm. Sweet. That's sweet.
I'm gonna be Miguel from Coco. I decorated the little guitar last night with the skull, and Penny's just gonna be the little doggy in there.
I'm gonna be Angela Bassett from Waiting to Exhale.
Ooh,
I have the outfit. I posted it on Instagram that I do have the outfit. Ooh. I just need a car.
I don't really know. I thought about maybe Princess Buttercup from The Princess Bride, but I don't have a costume, so we'll see if it happens. Yep. I have three cats, Tweaky, Cubby Bear, and Marshall.
I do not have any pets, but I want a dog real bad, and I want to name this dog. I already have the name. The dog's name is Chief.
I also have a cat named Ella, who I've had about over 10 years.
Who's so cute.
Ella's real beautiful. Yeah, she does not like my dog.
Oh my gosh, that's really nice.
These are fans. Question.
You guys made us feel real good
just
with that question.
Nice. How does it feel? I don't know. That's really nice. I don't know that I'm flawless. That is very nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
And anyone who's able to offer that kind of like affirmation or positivity to other people is very likely flawless themselves.
Ooh.
So thank you. That's really nice.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys for all your questions. That was really, really fun.
That was so fun. Thank you so much. I love you guys. That I have a blast with you, even though I haven't met you. I feel like I have.
Yeah, so. That was, I feel like brought us all closer here and there.
Can we do more of this?